I never thought I would be wearing like my natural hair out, but here we are. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Lisaah Mapsie and I am back again with another video. Today we have my natural hair out, like, who is she? Anyways, if you're new here, I'm Lisaah. I create content. This is kind of like my virtual diary. I kind of bring you guys along everywhere. And I also just share with you guys my little hobby of like beauty and fashion and fragrance and self-care. So yeah, so today we are definitely diving into the beauty sector of my channel. We are going to be installing these clip-ins from start to finish, from blow-dried hair to this. Look, I never thought I would be wearing like my natural hair out, but here we are. So if you're new here, welcome. If you're not new here, then go ahead, sit back, relax, you know, welcome back. And yeah, let's get right into the video. Before we continue, I want to say thank you so much to CurlsQueen for sponsoring this video. I'm going to be using their clip-in hair extensions, and this is in the texture like yaki, and I'm wearing just one like bunch of the 18 inch. And guys, this seems like longer than 18 inches, but I am not complaining, okay? Yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys start to finish how I installed them. This is my second time trying in clip-in. I didn't install them properly like the last time, I don't think, and they just didn't look right. But now I'm gonna really try it. So if you'd like to see how I achieve this look, keep watching. Okay, so because I really want these clip-ins to like work with my hair very well, I am not actually straightening my roots. I literally just went through lightly the ends. This is just because I'm not doing my roots too much, because I want my clip-ins to have some texture, like some hair to like clip onto, if that makes sense. Because I'm not doing a braided pattern at the back. I just want to make sure they have something to like hold on to. So yeah, and I'm gonna be using this to protect my hair. Here I'm just quickly straightening my hair. It's pretty self-explanatory, but like I said, I'm not really straightening my roots, just so there's a bit of texture for the clip-ins to latch onto. But yeah, just sit back and enjoy, and I'll be back once I'm ready to put in the clip-ins.
So now I've done that at the back, I'm gonna go in and like fully straighten the rest of my hair. And yeah. My hair and I straightened it. We do have quite a bit of damage going on, but you know what, this is not what this video is about. My hair is also a bit stiff, maybe because of the products I used in my hair. Right now I am going to show you guys how I put these clip-ins into my hair. I really want to trim my hair, I'm not even gonna lie to you guys, but I think I'm gonna trim it another time in another video. This is the 18 inch light yaki straight clip-in set. Came in this cute bag and it came with this cute little care package. Right, okay, so let's get clipping in, I guess. Right, these do feel quite thick, so I'm really happy about that. Okay, the smaller ones I'm gonna do like closer to the top. I'm gonna show you guys maybe like from the side what I'm doing so you guys can see.
So at the back, it's the thinning for me, but anyways, I'm gonna go in with the 3-clip one, and for this part I'm gonna do a voiceover, but you guys, because I feel like it'll be easier for me to explain that way, and I'm just gonna focus on doing the hair now.
So right now I'm just going in with the 3-clip. As you can see, I'm using the middle clip to sort of help me map out where I'm gonna put it on my head. I took quite a big, not big, but the back section, you don't want it to be too thin because you really want the clips to latch on. And this is pretty hard to do because I can't really see the back of my head, so it's kind of hard to like film it and do it at the same time. But yeah, like here you've just seen, and now I'm doing the second part. These sections don't have to be too straight, but just try and make them as straight as you can. So just feel at the back of your head. And as you can see, like my roots are a bit thicker than the rest of my straightened hair, and that's gonna help the clip-ins to latch on and like clip in properly. Also, as I went up my head, my roots did become straightened because I want it to lay super flat at the top. But at the back, you just want, you want the clip-ins to just be as sturdy as you can. So yeah, from here it's pretty self-explanatory. I just go ahead and repeat this. Here I'm using a 4-clip. So as I'm going up on my head, I'm using the longer clips, and then you'll see what I do on the sides of my hair. I use the 1-clips. I did cut one of the 2-clip clip-ins into like 2 separate ones, and you're gonna see how I install those on like towards the front of my hair. So with these clipping extensions, no glue or anything is required. You just snap them up and like clip it up, and then it's like a little comb. You put it onto your hair and then you clip it down. You can see what I'm doing, but I just thought I'd explain it as well. I really, really love these clip-ins. Just look at the blend. I love how it's not too straight to the point where I'm having to over straighten my hair to make it blend. I really like how there's a bit of texture in there and it resembles my hair. I've got type 4 hair, so I really like how these extensions cater to type 4 hair as well. Now I'm getting to the front section of my hair, and this bit is super important. To just, the placement is everything, because you don't want it to look too bulky. You want it to lay as flat as possible for clip-ins. I mean, these are not tape-ins, so they're not going to be completely flat, but you want to get it to be as flat and as sleek as possible. It's pretty self-explanatory, so just sit back and watch what I'm doing. It's giving like, is it a silk press? Did I just straighten my hair? Is this a relaxer? That's what it's giving, and I love it. That's a pretty big
it. I think this is probably as flat as I'm gonna get my hair, because like I told you guys, my roots, I didn't straighten them too much so that the clip-ins would have something to hold on to. But I really like this. But this is one of the ways you can wear the hair. This is literally no baby hairs, no nothing, just the clip-ins in. And I like this because I can put the hair like behind my ear. I don't think I would want to have like exaggerated baby hairs with this, only because I feel like this is super natural look, like, and the texture of the clip-ins blend in so well with my hair. I didn't want to straighten my hair too much, but as you guys can see, I'm kind of glad I didn't cut it. You can't even see, like, I left quite a lot of hair out on the top, and you can't even see like where, I mean, apart from the front here, which obviously you're gonna be able to tell. Just look at this, guys. You can't actually tell where my hair stops and the extension start. Right, guys, so this is how the hair is looking. Oh my days, I'm absolutely in love. Look at it. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna show you guys just other ways I would style this. I would not do it with baby hairs, just for the fact that, like I said, like, I really want this to be like a simple, clean, like, look. This right here is perfect. Who's messaging me? But this right here is perfect with me. I'm not gonna lie, I think I am now gonna start wearing my hair like this. I mean, I think I've only ever tried clip-ins once before, and I just did not like how they looked on my head. My head looked too bulky. They just looked like unnatural, and they didn't blend. And this texture, like, guys, are you seeing this? I know you're seeing this, and my hair is pretty dark. Like, it's obviously like 1B, but it's pretty dark, but it's not jet black. So I always find it really hard to even blend my hair in with other stuff. So yeah, like, this is just, I really like this. So I'm gonna show you guys other ways like I would style this.
I'm gonna show you a few simple styles that you can do using these clip-ins without actually changing the placement of the clip-ins, because I know you could probably do loads of different updos, but you'd have to take the clips out and put them in again. So this is just super simple, especially if you like have to go to work, college, like university, school during the week, and you need to keep the clip-ins in, but you just need to switch up the style.
I wish I could be like friends with him.
It's just like in the Bible, how literal like Matthew's account. It's not emotion based, it's just like fact-based. He's literally my fave. I love him, love him. And if I'm where there's a transition, turning good girls into bad bitches.
So that brings us to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope it was super informative. And yeah, make sure you go and get clippings. This is your sign to install those clippings. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can be part of the family. And yeah, also do not forget to follow me on Instagram. I post story content daily and I post on my feed at least like every 2 days. So it's lit. It's pretty lit over there. So yeah, and again, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my very next video. Bye guys.